We gonna keep this shit going like this. Just out of curiosity, you know what I'm saying? How many of y'all ever heard of Jay Live before? Replay the highlights. Step out the shower and the days back in the rep. Short for the empty, wrapped in a hat. Wide open because it was the last trip of 12 pack. Spent 4 in the shower till the tire went flat. She thought he was all that. She said, I don't have to work today. Take a little nap so we can do it again. No sooner than she said the keys to the cross. And he said, please, baby, please don't let it be your boyfriend. But I love the basketball, man was there. Look, I ain't Biggie Smalls. I don't even want a story to tell. I'm a lover, not the fight of my life. But then a girl walked in. Saw him naked and said, what the hell? Tom stood still as he thought to himself. This remind me of a beer commercial back in the day. She's too young to be her mother, so he asked, how you doing? Would you get a joint? She said, maybe it's your brain. See this ring on my finger, that's my right view was fucking. My name ain't Rod Rosley, don't try to play me out. She reached in the purse for the little pearl handle. He slashed her in the face with the wax from a candle. Turned the ring back into the bathroom, screaming, slipped on the ground. The rubber broke a pretty little neck. The perfect fight. Famous last words, I ain't mean you no disrespect. Say J-Love, come on, J-Love. Say tell that shit. Say tell that shit. But yo, what if the story would have ended like this? I'ma flip it again, but only with a slight twist to go. One for the three, yo, two for the cause. Three to flip the script, cause it ain't that hard. Check it out, tell the script, scared as he comes to himself. This remind me of my kids.
So what's up, y'all?